26 years old, Rory Creek Village!
We all are the wrong, yeah.
Contestant number one.
Number two.
Contestant number five.
Look, everybody rebelling.
Contestant number seven.
Contestant number eight.
I thought she finishes.
Markeisha Young, 19 years. Belize swimsuit competition starts now.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Top five is contestant number three, Destiny Arnold.
The second contestant to move on is Arti Suknandan.
Our next contestant moving on is Tiani Lam.
The next contestant to move on, Destiny Wagner.
And our final top five contestant is Markeisha Young. Give them a round of applause, please. These are our top five finishers. Give our other three ladies a round of applause as well.
Now it is time for the question round. Each of the top five contestants will randomly select a question. They'll randomly select a judge for their particular question. You each have 1 minute to answer. If you go over the minute, you'll hear this sound.
First up is Destiny Arnold. Remember, Destiny, you choose a question and the judges will read the question to you, okay? Go ahead. Destiny's question will come from our international judge, Frankie Razor.
What were some of the obstacles you faced while growing up, and how did you overcome them?
Growing up, I didn't know how to value myself. I thought that my value stand by someone who would tell me that I was valuable. But I realized that depending on someone to tell me that I have worth is misplaced value. The moment that I knew that I was worthy, despite what anyone says, I activated the power that was within me. And now there is no obstacle that I cannot face. And I stand here today as an example of what can happen when you value yourself.
I'd like to invite our next contestant, contestant number four, Arti Suknandan, to select her question. Arti? Arti's question comes from Kira McCulloch. Kira?
Hey there, ladies. I just want everyone to take a deep breath. So for you, Artie, my question is, the year is 2030. What would you like to see of Belize at that time?
What I would like to see in Belize at that time is acceptance of our LGBT community. And something else I would love to see in Belize is less sexual violence against our women and for us to walk the streets feeling safe in our country. Thank you.
Thank you, Artie. We'd like to invite contestant number 5, Tiani Lam. Tiani, please reach in the bowl and select your question. Tiani, your question will come from Itzela Zabane. Itzela?
Hello, Tiani. Tiani, do you think a woman can do the job of Prime Minister of Belize, and why?
I strongly believe that a woman can do anything. I think that we have equal rights and equal opportunity as men. We are the birth givers of this country, and we have the right to govern and to guide this country as do men. So we are equal. And I am a woman, and I can govern this country too.
Thank you very much, Tiani. I'd like to invite contestant number 7, Destiny Wagner. Your question comes from our judge, Govind Kakad.
Good evening. Beauty queens are often victims of cyberbullying. How would you handle being cyberbullied?
Thank you for your question, and good night again, everyone. I, for one, have definitely been a victim of cyberbullying. From the age of 12, I was often bullied for my complexion and my long locks. I would tell them that you have to love yourself. Right now, we live in a world where women are always being belittled. So why put that energy to belittle someone else when you could be uplifting them? Use the internet for something positive. Use the internet to look up how to spread awareness for mental health in our country. And most importantly, look up the high illiteracy rate in Belize. We are the only English-speaking country in Central America, so that is completely unacceptable. That is what I would tell the cyber bullies. There's so much more stuff that you can be doing on the web than bullying one another. Belize is a country full of love and diversity, and we should spread that positivity everywhere. Thank you.
Thank you, Destiny. Markeisha. Contestant number 8, Markeisha Young. Markeisha, your question comes from Miss Debbie Wade. Debbie?
Markeisha, as Miss Belize, you will have the opportunity to speak to a global audience. What would be your position as Miss Belize on global warming?
Please repeat.
As Miss Belize, you will have the opportunity to speak to a global audience. What would be your position as Miss Belize on global warming?
Thank you for that question. Our world is such a beautiful place, and I believe that we should spread nothing but positivity, and we should come together to help and organize different foundations that can help and clean up our communities so that we can come together and join as one and make this world a beautiful place. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Markeisha.
Great job, ladies. At this point, we'll take a short prizes. We can't list them all tonight, but a lot of prizes.
Now it's time to take our final look at the top three. To help them do so, please welcome Frankie Razor. Give him a round of applause.
I got my eyes on you. You're everything that I see. I want you, heart, love, and emotion endlessly. I can't get over you. You left your mark on me. I want you, heart, love, and emotion endlessly. Beautiful people of Belize, make some noise. I want everybody to feel free to get up on your feet and honor our top three. My name is Frankie Razor. Let's go.
Got a million dudes out here trying to get you. You know what you're doing to me, and I know better, but I'll let you put your voodoo on me. Oh, whatever. You know, innocent, dressed to kill, that body, a murder weapon. Vanilla scent, mixed with cinnamon. Call your trouble, me sinning, then we been again. We know, we know, we know what we do. Yeah, yeah. People only see what they want to. Just you with everything. I'm a criminal, baby, you the getaway. My getaway, you make me better, babe. I'll let you take my heat. In the street, we the people's envy. The way that you love me, every light needs its funny. That when you take the lead, girl, I love when you're sitting in the driver's seat. You know, you're everything to me. My power come for getting money. We know, we know, we know what we do. Yeah. See you, they want to touch you with everything. Found my paradise, baby, you're my getaway. My getaway, you make me better, babe. I'll let you take my key. You are my ride or die.
My name is Frankie Razor. God bless you. Thank you for having me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. God bless you.
To be heard and hands and a heart to give back. I must also thank my parents who have always supported me in every single life achievement and taught me that nothing is impossible. Thank you to my little brother Wayne for companionship on my missions. I love you all endlessly. I thank you Jason, Robin, Shauna, and Philip for always supporting me in my big dreams. Even when it seems far-fetched, you all are gems. I thank you, Aunt Liz, Whitney, Dwayne, Dr. Ruth Goff, Lydia, Bonnie, and Mrs. Tracy Panton for helping along my journey. I am forever grateful. I thank you, Hyacinth, Dale, Vintage Hair Salon, and DJ for being essential in my queenly duties. I am blessed to have the best on my team. Thank you, Juliet, for being my rock. I love you. Thank you to the Miss Universe Belize Committee, who worked professionally and tirelessly to get Belize recognized for its wonders. Thank you to my director, Romeo Escobar, for believing in our country and seeing something in me. Without you, this reality would not be possible. And thank you to everyone else from the bottom of my heart who I may not have mentioned or who offered me emotional support and love, especially my fans. Your messages meant the world to me. You made this win even sweeter. To the next queen, I say to you, welcome to sisterhood. Stand tall, be fierce, and be you. Remember that the crown on your head signifies humility, grace, compassion, and strength. The sash represents your land of the free and its beautiful people. Be a part of change. Go forth and make us all proud. And remember, I will always be here to offer a helping hand. Belize, I ask, think before you criticize, and let's come together and support each other. We are small, but we have big places to go. My job here is now done, but I go in peace. Remember always my warm gap teeth smile. Once a queen, always a queen. For the last time I say in this setting, I am Janella Fraser, your Miss Universe Belize 2018.
Your skin, girl, the skin just like fur. The best thing in the world.
I never trade you for anybody else singing.
Wish you could trade eyes with me. Because there's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Take me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me. Same skin taking over. Things out of focus, you. But when you're in the room, they know it's you.
Skin, yeah. just like pearls. Best thing in the world. I never treasure for anybody else singing.
And now, for the moment we have all been waiting for, we would like to thank our tabulators, Moore Stevens, LLP, and we would like to ask them for the results at this time.
In this envelope, I have the official results. I'd like to...
Yeah.
Please step forward, Markeisha. Give her a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Could I have the two destinies step forward? Now, if for any reason the new Miss Universe Belize cannot fulfill her duties, second place takes over. Second place goes to Destiny what? Second place goes to Destiny Wagner, which means the new Miss Belize Universe is
Destiny
Arnold. There she is, Belize, your new queen, Destiny Arnold. Take your first walk as Miss Universe Belize 2019.
Thank you all for watching. And until next year, on behalf of myself and William Neal, good night.